he goes, Jocelyn the Hunt.
Well, it was worth waiting for, Mike. Got to a nice performance from 17-year-old Jocelyn Hunt from Horsham, and she's coached by Sadie Mertensen. She was part of the 2010 European team that won a silver medal and went on to represent England at the 2010 Commonwealth Games. She's been a consistent member of the British squad ever since. And one of the runs there, triple twist. We look very closely sometimes to see how many twists they're performing in the air. The judges get used to looking at them. She got round nicely. I'm sure the judges will look at all of these particular skills that they're performing. And then she moved on to the front walk out, double tap, and finished with a double pipe and assault. Good composure. Good routine. And started on speed with 12.55. And there's her score, 13.95 for Jocelyn Hunt.
Okay, on the floor now, from the Academy, it's Charlotte Bennett.